昔から
What's he saying, Father?
Commandant Cartier, he's saying this nation's name is Canada.
Canada?
Canada.
Big pardon, sir, but the word he used, I think it really means those houses down
no,
there.
No, believe me, I know the word. It means nation, and Canada is its name.
Canada.
But I'm sure it means the houses, the village.
Hey everyone, welcome to the Hatch Boys. My name is P. Rich, and happy Thanksgiving here in Canada. It's October 9th, and we celebrate Thanksgiving today. Today I'm gonna be reacting to the trailer to Thanksgiving. Directed by Eli Roth, and you may know Eli Roth from previous films such as Cabin Fever, the Hostel film series, Hostel 1, 2, and 3. He has some good ones, some not so good. I'm not the biggest fan of Eli Roth. Also did Piranha 3D and Clown and a couple others. Yeah, aren't the greatest films, to be honest. And yeah, so he's a horror director. And let's watch this trailer and you'll see my first reaction to it. All right, so 3, 2, 1, let's go.
I've got plenty to be thankful for. My needs are small. I buy them all at the 5 and 10 cent store. Oh, I've got plenty to be thankful for.
I used to love this town. Until what happened that night. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving, and I'm tired of pretending like everything is normal and it's not.
I want things to go back to normal, too.
Show some enthusiasm. Thanksgiving is an institution here.
Out for revenge, and they're turning it into a sick holiday game.
This is weird. We're all tagged, and our names are at the table. But why us?
Clean out your ears with the Q-tip and then stick some corn picks in your ears. Cool.
Goes, the more twisted it gets. The weapon he's using is straight off a Thanksgiving table.
I don't want to spend my life looking over my shoulder. We need to stop him.
Cheap jump scare that looks.
Going to be a very happy Thanksgiving.
Let's see.
There will be no leftovers this Thanksgiving. All right. Okay. Okay, it looks good. The camera work, the quality looks really well done. But here's the thing. When I first saw the previous trailer we get in the Grindhouse Planetarian Deathproof film by Quentin Tarantino and Robert Rodriguez. That trailer just looks so much better. So we'll watch that one.
This film contains graphic violence and material that may not be suitable for younger viewers. Parental discretion is advised.
This holiday season, prepare to have the stuffing scared out of you. Thanksgiving. In the town of Plymouth, Massachusetts, the fourth Thursday in November is the most celebrated day of the year. The table is set. The festivities have begun. One uninvited guest has arrived. And this year, there will be no leftovers. White meat, dark meat, all will be carved. Thanksgiving.
Come on, Judy, how about it?
Happy Thanksgiving, baby.
From director Eli Roth. Thanksgiving. You'll come home for the holidays in a body bag. This February.
It's just this trailer we get in Planetary, that Grindhouse film. It has that 80s feel, nostalgic feel to it, that 80s slasher films that you would get in the early 80s. It looks so well done. I mean, they should use that color grid for this film. They should. I think they should. And had it like a period piece back in the 80s. I mean, it can be done. It could be done so easily. They should have done that. They should. And I hope we get that trampoline kill. It's just like this trailer we got previously in the Grindhouse film. It looks so badass. Like it looks brutal, man. You get the trampoline scene. You get the... we do see that parade scene where cuts that guy's head off wearing that turkey outfit. So we get that. And then that last scene that we get in the trailer of the Grindhouse film, of the guy, like, yeah, that's like way over the top. The guy fucking the head, and it's like the body is the turkey. That's cool. I love that. And they're all like tied up and at the table, and it's like this big, huge Thanksgiving turkey is like a human. And I think that's what we're going to get in this film by the looks of it, because you see that girl in the oven, and I don't know, you may not. It's hard to say, because like, my thoughts are that might be the protagonist in the film. We get the girl in the oven and she somehow escapes, but yeah, and then you see the guy fucking the head, like, yeah, that's way over the top, that like thing. It's like Scary Movie 2, like.
Really, it's very simple. You just have to know the anatomy of a turkey, and it's got over here just the tiniest little stink hole, but it's big enough to get your hand right up inside it. Stuff the shit out of it. I cook it with all the giblets, the penises and the ginies. And now a lot of people like to baste their turkeys, but I use this. That is. But I lick it anyway. Up and down. And then I like to dip that right on there. And I got one of these. Gonna pull that off and bam! That just kicks it up a little bit. All right, that thing.
Yours are the turkeys.
Well, I know what you'd like. How about a leg? How about two?
Really stuffed the shit out of this. And he's like, I don't know what the hell it is, but I'll lick it anyways. And then he's like, just slap it on. He's fucking the turkey. He's like, okay, so who wants a wing? Yours are the turkeys. Fucking love it. Oh man, I love that movie, Scary Movie 2. It's too fucking funny. And he's like, how's about you have a leg? How's about two? It's fucking awesome, man. I just love it. Yeah. Alright. So yeah, my first impression of the previous film, like the previous trailer we got in the Grindhouse, man, I couldn't wait. I was like, oh, man, I really hope they make a movie of this, because they even have like that creep show music to it, and just the look of it, and just so gritty looking, it's awesome, man. I love it. And too bad that they're not going to make the film that way. They should have. I'm curious to see what it's going to be like. All right, so this is my prediction of this. Looks like it's just another one of those type of slasher horror revenge I Know What You Did Last Summer films. That's what it comes off as for me. That's what it's going to be like, because you see the Black Friday tragedy scene there, like in the clippings of it. So it looks like someone, whoever this killer is, it's going to be like a Guess Who sort of revenge I Know What You Did Last Summer film. That's what I think. Yeah, that's what I'm going to say it's going to be like. And yeah, because what the show is there, it's like people getting trampled to death for Black Friday, because that's around Thanksgiving time in the United States, right? And so whoever this killer is, someone got trampled to death or killed in one of those Black Friday stores. And he's going to take on revenge on the town because of that. You know what I mean? Okay, that's what I'm guessing is going to be like the overall storyline to the film. But I'm curious to see what it's going to be like. I might go see it in the movie theater. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah. So you saw my reaction to it. I mean, it could be good. Yeah, like some of those kills, like we only see like a couple or a few of them. But it looks okay. Like the girl gets her face in the sink and then he puts her face on the freezer door. I think that's going to be a good kill. I have a feeling it will be. But this almost, it almost seems like, yeah, I could see they're going to make a couple sequels out of this too. They will. Trust me, they will. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm curious to see what it's going to be like. So, yeah. So, please like and subscribe to my channel. And this month in October, it's Spooktober. And I'm having like movie nights and watch-alongs. So, if you want to watch horror movies along with me and my subscribers, just subscribe to the channel and you can come join us and watch some real great horror films with us all. And it's fun. We just watch the movie and shoot the shit or whatever. Yeah, it's always a good time. So I recommend doing so. And tonight I'm watching 1989 slasher horror film Intruder. And yeah, so come and join us. All right, bye everybody.